Okay, Google. How tall is Kevin Durant?
I don't know, man. This watch looks kind of nice. Might have to get it out of mine. Nah, I think I'm gonna stick with mine. It looks dope, though.
What time is it in Berlin? And get all manner of different notifications and things directly to your wrist. Because it's a circular smartwatch, there are a variety of new watch faces that...
You zoom in and out with the digital crown, you can see all the different applications that you have.
Preview of some of the things that you're going to see in watchOS.
Okay.
And also, as this goes through its loop, you're going to feel some feedback from the Taptic Engine.
Okay.
So now, I've got a unit on me that allows me to show you some of the features. There are a lot of great communication features built into Apple Watch, such as this Friends view, which I access by clicking this button here.
Is this a physical button or a capacitive
button? This is a physical button here. It allows you to get into Friends view.
This is a great way to pop open, right? So I'm going to go use the digital crown. I'm going to go to the home screen.
Okay.
Right? Here we go. And you can scroll through, zoom in and out.
Samsung's new wearable now sports a curved display, but it also might be just the largest one that you'll be putting on your wrist so far. Hey, it's Joshua Vigar from Android Authority. What's going on, everybody? And this is your first look at the Samsung Gear S.
Hello.
Essa filmagem da câmera do Samsung Gear